Unit 3, Fought and Won.
चलो विद्यार्थी मित्रों, हवे आपणे आ काव्यनु श्रवण करीशु। एक्टिविटी वन।
मदन मंचू
Born at Janakpur.
Studied at Gyanpur.
Worked at Karampur.
Married at Jivanpur.
Fell ill on Friday.
Admitted on Saturday. Worse on Monday.
Died on Tuesday.
Cremated on Wednesday.
This was the story of
Madan Manchu.
Activity 1. Read the following rhyme.
Madan Manchur. Born at Janakpur, studied at Gyanpur, worked at Karmapur.
Explanation. There was a man named Madan Manchur. He was born at Janakpur. He studied at Gyanpur. He worked at Karmapur.
Married at Jivanpur. Fell ill on Friday. Admitted on Saturday. Worse on Monday.
Explanation. He got married at Jivanpur. One Friday, he fell ill. Due to illness, he was admitted in the hospital on Saturday. His health became worse on Monday.
Died on Tuesday. Cremated on Wednesday. This was the story of Madan Manchur.
Explanation. Due to illness, he died on Tuesday. He was cremated on Wednesday. This was the story of Madan Manchur.
Activity 1.
Madan Manchu.
Born at Janakpur.
Studied at Gyanpur.
Worked at Karampur.
Married at Jivanpur.
Fell ill on Friday.
Admitted on Saturday. Worse on Monday.
Died on Tuesday.
Cremated on Wednesday.
This was the story of
Madan Manchur.
Activity 4. Listen to the following story. Birju the Brave. There was a small village in the mountains. The name of the village was Surajpur. There was a big forest all around the Surajpur. People in the Surajpur were happy. They worked hard and grew good crops. Birju, a young man, also lived in Surajpur. He was tall and handsome. He was wealthy too. But he was not brave. He was afraid of even a mouse. He never went out at night. The children teased him, Birju the coward. Once the village sarpanch received a note from some dacoits. We are coming to your village tonight. Keep all your money and ornaments ready. The sarpanch called the villagers. He showed them the note. Some villagers wanted to attack the dacoits. Some others said, "We shall trap them." Birju was also there. He stood up and told the sarpanch, "Sir, don't worry about the dacoits. I will teach them a lesson." The villagers laughed. The sarpanch said, "What you will teach them a lesson, Birju? You are afraid of even a small mouse. How will you teach them a lesson?" Birju replied, "Give me 10 strong young men. I have a plan." The sarpanch agreed. He asked 10 strong young men to go with him. After sunset, Birju and his friends gathered at the village gate. They carried a bundle of wire and sticks. They tied wire to the trees across the road. Then they hid themselves behind the trees. It was dark. They did not see anyone for a long time. Late at night, the dacoits came on the horseback. They did not see the wire in the dark. One by one, they fell down. Birju and his friend came out. They caught the dacoits and tied them to the trees. The next day, the sarpanch called the police. The police arrested the dacoits. The sarpanch and the villagers congratulated Birju and his friends. Now, Birju was not Birju the coward. He was Birju the brave.
Activity 4.
Birju the Brave. There was a small village in the mountains. Pahadoma ek nano gamdu hatu. The name of the village was Surajpur. Gamnu naam Surajpur hatu. There was a big forest all around Surajpur. Surajpur ni chare baju motu jungle hatu. People in Surajpur were happy. Surajpur mana loko sukhi hata. They worked hard and grew good crops. Teo khub mehnat karta ane khub paak pakauta. Birju, a young man, also lived in Surajpur. Birju, ek yuvan, pan Surajpur ma rehto hato. He was tall and handsome. તે ઊંચો અને દેખાવડો હતો. He was wealthy too, but he was not brave. તે સમૃદ્ધ પણ હતો, પણ તે બહાદુર ન હતો. He was afraid of even a mouse. તે એક ઉંદરથી પણ ડરતો. He never went out at night. તે રાત્રે કદી બહાર જતો નહીં. The children teased him. બાળકો તેને ચિડવતા.
બિરજુ ધ કાવર્ડ. ડરપોક બિરજુ.
વન્સ ધ વિલેજ સરપંચ રિસીવડ અ નોટ ફ્રોમ સમ ડેકોઇડ્સ. એક વખત ગામના સરપંચને કેટલાક ધાડપાડુઓ તરફથી એક ચિઠ્ઠી મળી. વી આર કમિંગ ટુ યોર વિલેજ ટુ નાઇટ. કીપ ઓલ યોર મની એન્ડ ઓર્નામેન્ટ્સ રેડી. અમે આજે રાત્રે તમારા ગામમાં આવીએ છીએ. તમારા બધા નાણાં અને ઘરેણાં તૈયાર રાખજો. ધ સરપંચ કોલ્ડ ધ વિલેજર્સ. સરપંચે ગામના લોકોને બોલાવ્યા. હી શોડ ધેમ ધ નોટ. તેમણે તેઓને તે ચિઠ્ઠી બતાવી. સમ વિલેજર્સ વોન્ટેડ ટુ અટેક ધ ડેકોઇટ્સ. કેટલાક ગામ લોકો ધાડપાડુઓ પર હુમલો કરવા ઇચ્છતા હતા.
સમ અધર્સ સેડ
વી શેલ ટ્રેપ ધેમ.
કેટલાક બોલ્યા
આપણે તેઓને ફસાવીશું.
બિરજુ વોઝ ઓલ્સો ધેર. બિરજુ પણ ત્યાં હતો. હી સ્ટુડ અપ એન્ડ ટોલ્ડ ધ સરપંચ. તે ઊભો થયો અને સરપંચને કહ્યું,
સર, ડોન્ટ વરી અબાઉટ ધ ડેકોઇડ્સ. આઈ વિલ ટીચ ધેમ અ લેસન. સાહેબ, ધાડપાડુઓની ચિંતા કરશો નહીં, હું તેઓને બોધપાઠ શીખવીશ.
ધ વિલેજર્સ લાફ્ડ. ગામ લોકો હસ્યા.
વોટ, યુ વિલ ટીચ ધેમ અ લેસન? બિરજુ, યુ આર અફ્રેડ ઓફ ઇવન અ સ્મોલ માઉસ. હાઉ વિલ યુ ટીચ ધેમ અ લેસન? શું તું તેઓને બોધપાઠ શીખવીશ? બિરજુ, તું એક નાના ઉંદરથી પણ ડરે છે, તેઓને કેવી રીતે બોધપાઠ શીખવીશ?
Give me 10 strong young men. I have a plan. મને 10 સશક્ત યુવાન માણસો આપી દો. મારી પાસે એક યોજના છે.
The સરપંચ agreed. સરપંચ સંમત થયા. He asked 10 strong young men to go with him. તેમણે 10 સશક્ત યુવાન માણસો ને તેની સાથે જવા કહ્યું. After sunset, Birju and his friends gathered at the village gate. સૂર્યાસ્ત પછી બિરજુ અને તેના મિત્રો ગામના જાંપે ભેગા થયા. They carried a bundle of wire and sticks. તેઓ વાયરોના ગૂંચળા અને લાકડીઓ લઈને ભેગા થયા. They tied wire to the trees across the road. તેમણે રસ્તાની બંને બાજુના વૃક્ષો સાથે તાર બાંધ્યા. Then they hid themselves behind the trees. પછી તેઓ વૃક્ષોની પાછળ સંતાઈ ગયા. It was dark. અંધારું હતું. They did not see anyone for a long time. તેઓએ લાંબા સમય સુધી કોઈને જોયા નહીં. Late at night, the dacoits came on the horseback. મોડી રાતે ધાડપાડુઓ ઘોડે સવાર થઈને આવ્યા. ધી ડીડ નોટ સી ધ વાયર ઇન ધ ડાર્ક. તેઓએ અંધારામાં તાર જોયો નહીં. વન બાય વન ધી ફેલ ડાઉન. તેઓ એક પછી એક નીચે પડ્યા. બિરજુ એન્ડ હિઝ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ કેમ આઉટ. બિરજુ અને તેના મિત્રો બહાર આવ્યા. ધી કોટ ધ ડેકોઇડ્સ and tied them to the trees. તેઓએ ધાડપાડુને પકડ્યા અને તેઓને વૃક્ષો સાથે બાંધ્યા. The next day, સરપંચ called the police. બીજા દિવસે સરપંચે પોલીસને બોલાવી. The police arrested the dacoits. પોલીસે ધાડપાડુઓની ધરપકડ કરી. The સરપંચ and the villagers congratulated Birju એન્ડ હિઝ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ. સરપંચે અને ગામ લોકોએ બિરજુ અને તેના મિત્રોને અભિનંદન આપ્યા. નાવ બિરજુ વોઝ નોટ બિરજુ ધ કાવર્ડ. હવે બિરજુ ડરપોક બિરજુ ન હતો. હી વોઝ બિરજુ ધ બ્રેવ. તે બહાદુર બિરજુ હતો.
એક્ટિવિટી 10. Listen to the following poem.
We shall all learn, we shall all learn shall learn to sing. We shall learn to sing. We shall learn to sing someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall learn to sing someday. That we shall learn to sing someday.
Activity 10. We shall all learn. We shall all learn. We shall all learn someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall all learn someday. We shall learn to sing. We shall learn to sing. We shall learn to sing someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall learn to sing someday.